easy if you can get a new garrison up. Easily, you're able to get a area.
Yeah, we need people to get back. We're losing the strong point.
Squad, can you guys get a Gary up, please, on this new post? There's 50 supplies. Should be enough to get that up.
What do we need up?
Garrison. They took it out.
Okay, okay. I'll start putting that up. One sec, I'm in combat right now. Oh, I'm dead.
It's fine, it's really your squad, though. Defending right now. Keep that OP up.
Back right now.
Very sweet. I'm trying to get a Gary up reset.
Yeah, if I see supplies, I'll drop one.
We have a lot of supplies.
Yep, I see them.
Where do you need the Gary to put down at?
Back at point here. Try to get back up there. Supplies back here.
Got their Panther.
You got a mic. Yeah. Baker, I have supplies coming in on you. If you can get a offensive Gary up, that would be fucking amazing.
They're very much in the
shortcut. We're making a pretty good push on Oleg's house, it looks like right now. Guys are pushing in.
Okay, sweet. We'll try to pull down this.
Yeah, just get it like a squad or two to fall back. But item and G squad stay on the attack. And then Baker, their supplies are coming in any second now.
We're about to lose our Gary.
More on the point of Oleg's and we got it.
Yeah, item squad, if you guys can start pushing in.
On it.
Baker, are you able to find out? Gee, I don't know what he's doing.
For all the squads pushing on Oleg's, they're on the south. They're on the south side of the objective. We're trying to flank.
Strafing round coming in on Oleg's. Good shit. Center HQ now, dickheads. Beautiful. I'm gonna start a supply drop now on Oleg so that we'll be able to get a Gary up. Supplies will be coming in soon to Oleg's. Good shit, guys.
Fingers.
We lost our Gary on point at Oleg's.
There is, yeah, there's 150 more supplies. I put, I dropped supplies there earlier.
New Gary's down in the same spot.
I mean, if you can, sure, why not,
just
man?
Watch it, they're probably still watching that one.
I don't need it right now, but it could help later on with some other tanks too.
Fuck are they?
I think they're the west of our Gary that we, on Oleg's house, these houses. Artillery's currently shelling it and getting hits in there. They're just bombing around Oleg's.
We need, artillery.
That was a fucking tank.
We got a ping on that tank?
It kinda just blew me up, but let me see if I can see it. I'm gonna swim back in.
Alright.
I guess I would just get hit by a tank and it scares the fucking shit out of you.
Being not accurate, but it's around there.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I advise, it's a tiger. It's moving. Ping's accurate.
Alright.
Pinging it as it moves, and then there's also a supply truck moving in front of it.
Yeah, I see the supply truck. I'm not shooting it though. I want the tiger to show up. Oh yeah, there it is. It's moving up the hill.
Nice.
Are these tanks stationary?
I got them.
Both banks.
Good shit, man.
Show the one in the north or one south.
Hey, they're by the shed at Oleg's. There's like four or five of them.
Yeah, we think there's an enemy Gary in this direction. If I can fucking mark it right.
Carbomb thinks he just took out the garrison with a explosive.
Can I get a heavy tank on right side?
I got blown up by a satchel, man.
Stuff.
Appreciate it.
Is that our artillery on Oleg?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're hitting right on teammates.
I know, yeah, I just dropped a ping.
Yeah. I didn't punish you, I just went, you know, you're hitting.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Oh, you're good.
We lost our Gary on Oleg's.
If anybody has, like, supports there, tell them to drop supplies, cause... or Shannon have supply drop- wait, actually, no, I do. Wait. Let me drop- I'm gonna drop supplies on, Oleg's. But also, an offensive airhead is coming. The trenches west of Muddy Churn. Squads attacking. The other is defended for now.
Airport is attacking.
Fall back, you're gonna get hit, artillery.
Just stay with the bunker right there. We were sending shots and we got like 3 hits in a row.
Is anybody on Oleg able to put a garrison down? If not,
I'll get it, I'll get it.
Supplies are coming down now.
That's what I was asking.
Supplies, yeah, supplies just landed.
I didn't get it, I got killed right on point. Somebody else has to.
Alright, I'm heading that way.
There's 7 other garrisons behind Oleg, so I just took one out.
If you can ping anything on Moody, or our money, I mean, let me know.
I just got taken out. They're right by the supply drop.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop some over there.
There's no medic around either, son of a bitch. should drop my OP first.
Fuck, and I don't have a airhead available. Oh wait, you know, I'm gonna drop a half track.
I do. Why?
I'm watching him on the map, see if he can see anything over there. I'm looking for targets.
Yep, I mean, he hasn't said anything. He just sees a tank, but he just satcheled it.
Can we cut down to only one artillery? It's fucking with the munitions. I'm not having enough to like drop supplies and stuff.
Light tank coming on the point, guys. Light tank. I'm gonna mark it.
If you can get a mark on that, I can shoot it.
Yeah.
Jaisley, can you tell the other artillery guy to hop off it? You and your guy can stay on it.
He's moving north.
Yeah, I see him. I got him.
Nice.
Commander, my guy's not gonna hop off artillery.
So, do this the old-fashioned way.
That enemy tank ping is not 100% accurate, it's just in that area, crawling through grass, and I heard it stop.
Ice Bane. I got him once.
My ant. I'll say. My anti-tank was working on it too.
He's backing off.
Dropping smoke.
A command, you need a heavy tank in the middle of spawn, please.
Yes.
Thanks.
Has anyone got eyes on the
it's
tank?
Thanks.
Nah, I'm gonna send every count over in a minute or two.
My AT guy is on it. Trying to, it's just a driver, he said.
Alright.
The guy got out to repair it and he took him out.
Yeah, they were hit.
Can we get a supply drop back at Oleg? We're gonna build it up a little bit.
Yep. Alright, coming in now. On my ping. Near that train.
Alright. It's beyond the hill, I can't see it.
I'm slowly making my way up there.
Thank you.
Hey, can y'all slow down on artillery for just a second? I'm about to drop a, two screen. Alex. Coming in on a listening post now with a supply drop as well.
I just destroyed their airhead that was behind the listening post.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, alright, yeah, we see the spots. We got an engineer over there as well, and I'll go to Gary so we can see some of the kids.
Alright. Thanks, guys.
Alright, you got the Gary listening post, I'm gonna move on then.
Yep, go ahead. My spot's back here.
Anybody get a amen in your squad?
Gary down at listening post.
You're just outside again.
Enemy tank on my ping.
They're Tiger. Tiger is dead.
Alright, sending another supply drop in.
Yeah, can you drop a little bit more guns? Inside of the, Okay, now you're good, I see it.
Shit, there's Panthers one shot. You got me. Can I get another heavy on right side?
couple planes coming in.
It's not an accurate ping, it's moving.
Garrison's still up.
They're flooding over after that bombing run through the trenches. Get ready at listening post.
Once the supplies fill up, I'm gonna send another airhead, and supplies will spawn in on it. Get it area up. Try to get their legs if we can.
There though. I destroyed an outpost in that trench. That bunch of blueberries are in.
Supplies coming in behind you, Charlie. I'm spawning with you. Smoky, I need you to kill me, and that's an order, right? Damn it. No! We don't need.
Yeah, I took the Tiger out. I just took their garrison out on Oleg's house. The garrison is down on Oleg's.
I just took their Gary out too in the middle trench that they'd been spawning at, south of Listening Post.
Medium tank.
I'm on my way to some, I'm on my way to supplies to get a Gary up.
Guy in the medium tank, did you get the
if we can, a few squads to fall back to Listening Post.
To Listening Post, drive to Listening Post.
I'd have dropped supplies on it.
Or maybe if you can reinforce Listening Post, we can take Oleg's.
Okay, yeah, I can do that.
We reinforced
Listening
Post pretty well.
Oh shit, I'm fucked. I just had a heavy fucking murder me. Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Get coming into listening post. D squad, watch out. Yeah, you're walking into it. Give it a minute or two.